So go ahead and stand back on your feet real quick. And I want everybody to lift your hands for just a second. Today, as we enter into worship, I just want everyone to just release your anxiety and all your stress and everything that's been hanging on to you all week. So everybody just take a deep breath in and let a deep breath out. And we just cast our anxiety upon the Lord this morning. So if you struggle with anxiety, I know I do, with relationships and finances and family, today just let it go and let's worship our way through anxiety. Amen.
Calling and of death. Out for his faithfulness today.